I think being a champion is not about being better than other people. I think it is about being your best and doing your best in every situation. I also think it is about being committed to go an extra mile and to being a good colleague. I also think that it is about developing a special set of skills that include non-routine problem solving and people skills, because in order to achieve personal goals, you need people. In order to achieve organizational goals, you also need people.